Holophonic SFX from the Dimension Sound Effects Library is the world's first and only holophonic sound effects library. Holophonic sound was developed by Hugo Zuccarelli in the 1980s. It uses the same multiple exposure premise as that used to create holographic images, or holograms. The recorded sound produced is so realistic that some people claim they can smell sulfur when they listen to a holophonic recording of someone striking a match. It appears that holophonic sound waves stimulate our brains to reproduce very realistic and truly three-dimensional sounds within us, thereby stimulating other corresponding responses that our brains expect to accompany the sound. Holophonic sound is not ready for your home theater system yet. It is best heard in headphones or through use of specially designed speakers. But it is also being used by a growing number of professional recordists and sound designers for broadcast, film, and multimedia applications. The Dimension Sound Effects Library is a 10-CD collection of 1,000 royalty-free holophonic sound effects in 12 major categories. The Dimension Sound Effects Library from Sound Ideas.